I'm here to pitch the movie of my discovery of America.
Thank you for coming in, Mr. Columbus.
Please take a seat.
No, I think you have me confused with someone else. I'm Leif Erikson.
Must be a nickname.
Mine's Bubbles.
Is Leif Erikson short for Christopher Columbus?
No, it's long for Leif Erikson.
Christopher Columbus definitely discovered America.
In 1492, Columbus sailed the ocean blue.
He took with him honey, plenty of money, wrapped up in a £5 note.
Think that's the owl and the pussycat?
You're right.
Talking animals. Get me Antonio Banderas and Eddie Murphy on the phone.
Eddie Murphy!
There were no talking animals. What do you mean, 1492? I discovered America in 1002.
Are you saying you discovered America before Columbus?
Is this a fantasy film?
Are you Conan the Barbarian?
No, I'm Leif Erikson, and us Vikings went to America 500 years before this Columbus.
Ah, you're a Viking.
That explains the fur.
Totally not cool. I've got a mink.
Hey, wait up. If you're a Viking, how come your helmet doesn't have horns?
Because Viking helmets don't have horns.
Okay, no problem.
This is a massive problem.
Look, do you guys want to make my movie or not?
It's a no from me.
It's three no's, I'm afraid. I'm sorry, Christopher Columbuson. You're sailing home.
Nice one.
But this is an epic saga. The Viking warriors who sailed their longboats into a terrifying unknown to find a new continent.
I'll tell you what's a saga. This meeting.
Nice one.
You see, the thing is, everyone thinks that somebody else discovered America and we cannot have you pillaging our history.
Talk about a Thor loser.
I've had enough of this.
Hey, whoa. Overreaction.
Yeah, anyone would think he's the first Viking to get axed.
I don't get it.